Hello, my name is Bob Engel. I'm Managing Director for TORAY's resins business in Europe. And it's a pleasure to be back in Düsseldorf for K2022. Our main themes this year are first, e-mobility, especially with the acceleration towards electric vehicles, and the increasing material requirements for things, example, high voltage power management and safety. Second, sustainability and the circular economy. Many of our customers are asking us what will be our scope 3 carbon footprint reductions and what are our recycle options. Finally, our material innovations to support the requirements in these new trends. Since the last kshow, we've established a new product technical center in Munich, Germany, at the same location as TORAY's Automotive Development Center for Advanced Technology and Application Development. At this center, we've installed and added the latest in CAE simulation capabilities to best support our customers in their tool design and processing. We've also added the latest in analytical and material evaluation equipment at this center. Finally, at our Hungary plant, we've begun activities to expand capacity for Torulina PPS compound. With these activities, plus TORAY's global site network for production and technical centers, TORAY can offer customers worldwide and in Europe excellence in technical support, product innovation, and supply chain resiliency. Thank you very much.